have a matchup of the top two teams in the West Bank Athletic League between the visiting Priory.
Thank you.
Coming up. Riley Wilson working on shooting 1-1. The bronze number 4 in my mouth, I took Dr. Bakun, his second personal foul. That is the Panthers' 10th team foul. Double bonus for the Knights. J.H. Tevis, going to my shooting too. Substitution for the Panthers, number 23, Lucas Harris, returning this game for number 4. The second free throw, Jamia. And that one is
on the floor. Thank you.
in the first half with the score now of 9-32, 5-22.
Thank you. Yeah.
Return is 8. Aaron's free throw coming up. Thank you. Number five, Timeout, Panthers. That's a full timeout. The Panthers have no timeouts remaining. Congratulations to the Knights as they keep the winning streak alive to 8-0 in the league. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for joining us tonight.